To connect to a KEB drive, you'll need the KEB USB to serial converter. This serial converter creates a virtual COM port on your device that can be connected to using either DIN or HSP5 protocol. On the S6, the port is on the front, like so, and on the F6, there might be a covering faceplate, like this, or an operator on the front that you'll have to remove, and then you can plug your cable into. Once you have your KEB USB to serial converter plugged in, then you can start searching for your device using Combivis 6. To begin, click on the New Project button in the Quick Start menu, or select File, New Project from the drop-down menu. Next, select KEB Device Scan from the templates and name your project. Once you name your project, click OK, and the program should automatically begin to search and attempt to connect to the inverter. If for any reason it does not connect, you can try to adjust the settings of the device search. If using the KEB USB to serial connector, select the COM port labeled KEB DIN 66019II HSP5 communication port. Leave the baud rate as all and the node address at 0 to 1. Uncheck any other COM ports in the list and ensure that the TCP/IP UDP box is unchecked. Click Start Search and the program will attempt to connect to the inverter. If there are any issues connecting, make sure that the cable has a good connection to the diagnostic port on the inverter and that any potential sources of electronic noise, like high voltage cables, are isolated from the cable.